like Rosie the Riveter right now. I got my bandana, I got my rockabilly vibe going on. So not only am I gonna show you how to get this really cool hairstyle, but I'm also gonna show you how to get 5 more fun Halloween hairstyles. So I'm also gonna be giving you some makeup tips and some DIY costume ideas. So don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. I really wanna try and get this video to 10,000 likes. Please help me do that. Please show your love and support by hitting that like button and leave a comment below letting me know which costume and which hairstyle was your favorite. So let's go ahead and let's get started. Yay! We'll be counting stars. We'll be counting stars. So before we get started, a lot of you ask me what hair products I use, and lately I've been obsessed with the new Me White Truffle collection because it keeps my hair shiny, healthy, and super soft. Oh, and it smells fantastic. So for this look, I'm going to be using my White Truffle Hair Primer and my new Me Titan 3 Curling Wand set. And I'm just going to attach this medium-sized barrel to the wand and begin curlifying my hair. And this set comes fully loaded with 3 different size barrels, which can be used to create so many different looks. So if you want this Titan 3 set for yourself, just click the link in the description and use the coupon code GLITTERINSTYLE and you will get this set for only $89. That's a steal. So after curling my hair, I'm applying this light pink lip gloss for that soft angelic look. And for costume accessories, I'm wearing these angel wings and halo, which I got both in a set at the dollar store for only $3. And that's all for this look. For nerdy accessories, I made these glasses from a pair of Dollar Tree sunglasses by popping out the lenses and I put some tape in the center. Then I suggest you wear some nerdy overalls and make sure they look really sloppy because nerds really don't care, like the honey badger. So for my hair, I teased it up and pulled it over into a very messy side ponytail, and then I pulled down some hair to make it look really sloppy, and I added this bow for a girly touch. So I also have a regular nerd tutorial and zombie nerd tutorial if you'd like to check those out, and I've linked them both in the description below. Okay, so this pretty witch is gonna be sporting some gorgeous purple lips, and I suggest purple if you don't wanna go all out with black lipstick. Then for my hair, it's still wavy from me curling it with my new Me curling wand, so I decided to go ahead and do a more girly boho look, and I braided some loose braids on each side of my head. For costume accessories, there's this more stylish witch hat, and I changed into something black, which I also suggest, or this more traditional witch hat, which is adorned with spiderwebs made of glitter. For bunny hair, I wanted something more cute and fun, so I'm putting my hair into bunny tails and using my new Me Titan 3 curling wand once again to create these shiny waves, and I absolutely love how these titanium barrels make my hair shine. For costume makeup, I'm going all out by using this pink lip gloss to draw on my cute bunny nose, and then using a black eyeliner marker, I drew on my whiskers and outlined my nose. Then I applied this pink gloss to my lips to complete the look. For my bunny costume, it's really simple, pink or blue, of course pink. For a real costume, I suggest wearing a cute white dress to complete your bunny look. I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. So I gathered up some hair at the crown of my head, no pun intended, and I put it into a ponytail pulled halfway through. Then I took some hair from the front and pinned it over the bump to create my poof. Next, I used my new Me curling wand for those royal curls, and then I crowned myself Breland, Princess of Glitter. And last, I applied some pink lip gloss to finish off this look. Twisted and pinned up the rest of my princess hairstyle. Then I'm wearing Rosie the Riveter's signature red lips by applying red lipstick and a red gloss over it. And going back to my hair, I'm using my new Me curling wand to shape my rolled up bangs. And when you do this, hold the ends of your hair and wrap the hair around your finger neatly. Then tuck the remaining ends into the roll and bobby pin it in place. Next, I tied my red bandana around my hair and put on this blue denim vest to complete the look. So don't forget to check out the amazing new me products I featured in this video today and use the coupon code GLITTERCRITTER60 to get 60% off site-wide plus free shipping. Links to shop are in the description below. Okay, Glitter Critters, so that is all for this video. I really hope y'all enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. If you try any of these hairstyles or if you use any of my tips, make sure you send me a pic using the hashtag GlitterWeen so I can check them out. I can comment, like, because I really, really want to see them. And also let me know in the comments which hairstyle or costume idea did you like the most. I thank you so much for watching and have a happy Glitterween! Yay!